Here's a split patch. It's got a jazz guitar sound and a bass split. So you can sign the bow string to be a bass.